adrenaline and always looking for attention. Up to be so genuine when she suddenly met with apprehension. The fighting has begun and she'd do anything to get ahead. Like using the blood like a run and sweeping it just on the bed. She just can't help but be this way. She lost her true self long ago. Now all her friends have been pushed away because the carry culture is all they know. Time is wasting all over the globe. There everyone rushing to get some.